Welcome to our construction and engineering building. On the right, we have our first workshop, carpentry and joinery. If you move through the double doors, you will find a bright and spacious workshop, filled with wooden benches and lots of working space. There are areas to work on doors, frames, units, windows and stairs. The back of the workshop is filled with workbenches where students can work on individual projects with a range of tools and techniques. If you move back out into the main corridor, you can walk over to the other side of the walkway to access our brick workshop. Again, through the double doors, you will find a large workshop space. The room is filled with blocks and bricks for students to learn how to build walls, arches, and masonry structures. To the right, there is further space for students to work and learn their craft. If we move back into the main corridor, we can make our way upstairs to look around our other workshops. You can use the stairs or lift to travel up to the first floor. At the top of the stairs, you will find a landing with lots of chairs and tables for students to relax between lessons. On the left, we have our welding workshop. If you move through the double doors and past the locker space, you will find a brightly colored workshop space with everything you need to pursue a career in the fabrication and welding industries. Back out on the landing, you can move past the rows of tables to reach two more workshops. Straight ahead and through the double doors is our electrical workshop. In the center of the workshop is a long row of wooden work benches. Around the side of the room are individual working areas where students can practice their wiring and diagnostic techniques. If we move out back into the main landing area and turn to the right, you can look inside our final workshop in the main building. The workshop at the end of the corridor is for plumbing. As you travel through the double doors, you will reach another large, bright workshop space. In the center again is a long row of wooden work benches, and around the outside are lots of individual working areas where students can learn plumbing system installation, gas, heating and drainage systems. If you move back out of the workshop and back down the stairs, we can look inside our engineering workshop, which is located in the building next door. We have now arrived at our engineering workshop. On the left, there are two rows of wooden work benches. Straight ahead, there are several rows with working areas for students, and to the right of the workshop, there is a large area with industry, standard equipment and machinery. Here, our students learn the skills they need to pursue a career in mechanical and electrical engineering. Our final building is again located next to and is our Offshore Wind Skills Centre. It is a collaborative regional training facility which provides support to local people wishing to reskill and gain sustainable employment in the offshore wind industry.